region.
We'll soon find out how well it's done.
Probably should have fucking. Probably should have pulled in there for a piss, I guess. Coming up now. There we go. Look at that.
like what you've done for your phone.
Cable is there and shit too.
Yep.
I don't know, brother. There you go. Try that, I suppose. Thank you.
Arundel Road.
Another nice view. Forest here shortly. Not a huge amount of rainforest, but a bit.
Continue on Torabel Road for 5 kilometers.
Slower here. It's all hairpin corners all the way up.
500 meters, turn right. Continue on Binnaburra Road for 5 kilometers.
Continue
on Eureka Road for 5 kilometers.
No, I don't think so. I was going to say. say this one kind of had a diversion because of that fucking bridge, but...
Very similar to it.
I know.
You still got that video? And that little roadworks part that they were doing?
Maybe.
For 3 kilometers. north on James Gibson Road toward Remnant Drive. Continue on James Gibson Road for 6 kilometers.
Trucks aren't quite as recognisable as mine. It's pretty fucking generic. It's the worst sticking up here. just picture the arse end of a dirty old council fucking truck. Filthy old piece of shit. Look at that, HD. Fucking 1080 right up its arsehole. You can see every bit of filthy fucking shit hanging off it too.
At least it's not blowing black smoke.
No, he hasn't accelerated yet, that's why.
should probably see one. The next thing's your line.
Well, I've been looking at whether to get a GoPro or just a fucking cheap camera or whatever. Exact same phone I can get for $600-$700 with a different operating system.
Look at the trouble you've had with your one.
I know, this thing's a piece of fucking shit. This 7 Plus. Cunt of a fucking thing. I've fucking thrown it up against the wall a dozen fucking times. It keeps freaking, fucking ghost screening or whatever the fuck it is. It's keeps typing shit by itself and just changing pages, and you go to text somebody and it's fucking writing its own text. It is. It's fucking bullshit. That's why when I go to type to you sometimes and I'm just sending all this fucking garbage, just fucking flip-flop, flabber-flubber, fucking on tomorrow less fucking day, tomorrow 6-9.
Yeah.
Just it's fucking typing itself. And you're going, fuck off, you cunt. And then it fucking sends it as well.
That's how it sends the screen smash in it.
No, I had the fucking, I had 6 and it did the fucking same thing.
Huh.
Yeah, I had a 6 and it did the same thing, so that's why I went and bought the bloody 7. It's doing the same fucking thing. So I pulled it apart the other day and I packed it full of bloody electrical tape and shoved it all back together, and it's actually better than what it was, but it's still doing it like occasionally, once or twice a day or something.
Well, when Mum knows when to get a new phone, because it'll start calling people randomly, even when it's locked. Like calling 000.
That'd be fucking lovely. That'd be lovely.
From it being completely locked, it'll ring 000 or it'll ring me or something.
Calling emergency services on you and you're fucking... That'd be lovely. You're sitting there watching a porn movie or something and fucking... It's fucking calling emergency services and you're, oh, Dunker, Dunker, oh, yeah, harder, harder. It'll come in your mouth, bitch. Oh, yeah. Fucking hello, emergency services, police, fire, rescue. It'll come in your mouth, bitch. Excuse me? Yeah, you want it bad. Fucking hell. More the point, what happens if you're watching fucking CSI or one of those stupid fucking shows where, you know, they're fucking, or a movie or something, they're doing a drug deal.
Yeah.
It's fucking ringing up the cops and you don't know it, and you're sitting there watching this fucking TV show and they're going, how much for the bag of smack? And you know, they go, oh yeah, mate, fucking $400. Oh yeah, on a big fucking ounce of cocaine or whatever the fuck. Fucking get these cunts kicking down your door. Alright, boys and girls, we're basically at our destinations. Thank you very much for joining us. Don't know who the fuck would like to watch this crap, but anyway, have fun. We'll see you next time. Bye.